Hey, it's Kirby5790, you're watching me play Touhou Puppet Dance Performance Blind. Yeah, healing spot. I realized how I made through Hillside Cavern on the way to the Garden of the Sun. A bit. So between parts, first of all, the reason these parts are taking so long to come out is Mario and Luigi Paper Jam. Alright, I was gonna trade out Thunderbill for something. Also, I forgot to save after the last recording, so I pretty much had to redo the last part on my own time. And while doing so on Route 8, I ran into Ugetsu. So I searched around a little bit, also found Gengetsu, and sealed both of them. Yeah, Defense Star is actually a Light Illusion. Sorry, sometimes it's hard to keep track of forms. Also, my team, I traded out Lunasa and Dayusei for Hina and Merlin. You remember me sometime ago saying that... Blech. Spacing out. Lunas had like nothing to get a Badon pass with. Well, makes sense if you think of it from a lore perspective. Because Lunas's music makes you feel calm and relaxed. Which is about the opposite of what a buff would do. If I want to hype up my team, I'd want to use Merlin. So I do understand, it's just not my role. Not how I roll. Yeah. No, I haven't seen one that looks like you. Also did some move rearranging. Gave Rikako Jewelry Storm. I kind of kept forgetting that Struck by Lightning exists, mainly because Steel and Water give me most of the coverage I need. Also traded on Mind Trap for Paralyzing Wave. Nothing up here. I don't know, to be honest. Oh, you were steal something. I forgot what the something was. Probably Earth if you were neutral to that. Room is dark, so steal. I haven't seen it yet. No, just saying hi anyway. Alright, fine. Sorry, I'll try not to. Can't even walk through them. But you'd have to go around the long way for this. Skill card 19, what are you? Impact Rebellion, looks like Gyro Ball. I think you're still on another in power form. Maybe not. Also, yeah, Merlin's gonna be on a baton passer. Between up tempo, brave song, and she can actually learn happiness dance. Which is focus spread defense up, and I just came from that way. Why did I go back? It occurs to me this would probably be a good place to find Yuuka. Speaking of which, Othred. Now back to what I was doing. Skill card 75 is down here. Sweet Nightmare blinds the target. Alright. Alright. Folks, tack down, don't care. Well, that was a good waste of my time. City of Aki? Yes. I say, if that's the case, I'm not surprised. But defense is light nether, isn't it? Going for it. Not even close to enough. Oh, if I wrap this up, then I'll heal Merlin afterward. Wait, really? I am being stupid again. Oh, at least this actually should end it. Probably could have used an ecstasy, but whatever. Nothing over there. Thread. Place the one I just used for Yuuka. So you don't usually expect to find mazy areas in the overworld. Of course I find something here. But all you can is complain about a full heal. Best what? Just not the, Merlin may not be a good direct lead. Well, might as well. I think Malhina's a focus attacker. At least she'll still have that speed up. Flaw 69. So, wasn't there another fairy off that way? I did not see what you said. So his assist come out, that was still nether. Tokiko, what do you just unlock? Brave bird, basically. Well, let's put the cock back in the lead, then head back this way. Well, yeah, I guess these are, at least. I don't know how tall sunflowers actually are, though. Sister, no, I don't have that one anymore. Sorry about that anymore. Child, how are you? Go with rain of silver. Yep. Hmm. Yeah. Let's put Kalisha up front. Oh yeah, I also remember testing, finding out that if you delete a move somehow and then relearn it, it'll have all its points back. So yeah, assuming there's some form of Elite Four, I can do that. Keep my PP up. SP, whatever. Yeah, I was not expecting outspeed Aya. Again, we'll probably only be Kaku could. Maybe Flying. Well, nature sure does have its things. What should I keep in mind what nature's weak to? Like fire. Hey, you attacked me. There, L-Thread. Seem to be approaching the end of the Garden of the Sun. Yeah, I'll go for it, but first thing I heal up. What am I thinking? There we go. Let's put Hina up. Yeah, Hina. Zip, that's what I thought. Yuuka. Alright. Let's go for it, Yuuka. You have your own Muse Chan, of course. Yeah. Might as well get a Mind Trap set up. But now that I see levels, I guess I'm not shouldn't have been that concerned. Oh, assist form, you actually do have a poison type. Actually, let's go to yeah, Rikako. Yeah, I shouldn't do much, and save my silver, use Earth. You really like to spread weakness around, don't you? How early? I remember you were Steel Wind. Well, Earth wouldn't do jack because wind. This would be back to neutral. Save those Ice Prism. Ooh, that hurt a bit. Also, you null recoil damage. Good to know. I'll take the kill. Yeah. Let's go to Koishi. Yeah, I did some damage. Okay, that's getting cutting close. Tokiko. Shouldn't do very much. No. Not puppets again. I want to... Turning Swallow. That's an interesting lead from Yuuka. Actually, wait, let's look at the map. This is Yuuka's place, I guess. Am I not gonna bother her right now? Seven. If I run into a... Actually, I'm gonna call here. Because we're running a bit on time. See you next time. By then, I'll probably figure out Yuuka's hint.